Well, hello everybody, and welcome to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today, we're back with a fresh start profile. We're in Spokane or Topeka. Let's look and see. Oh, we're in Seattle. Yeah, okay. We had a little problem with our fancy car haul trailer. So I had to get a new one. For some reason the loads weren't showing up in the load thing. I tried to reset the economy and do all that shit, but it just won't happen. So we got this one here. This one's got an extra axle and some more lights, a little bit more customization to it. The prices are pretty much the same as far as pay goes. This one can haul hot rods, motorcycles, classic cars, oldies, douchebags, and NASCARs. So we got a variety of shit we can haul. We're driving the John Rudess Peterbilt 379. It's got Z-Mod C16 in it with 13 speed. Yeah. Let me just click here, make sure our truck is repaired. Oh, it got damaged. Okay, now it is. Alright, we'll go find his load. And we're going to deliver that load. Fuck me. Cargo market. See, we got all different kinds of cars. This is an upgraded version of the old Feather Light trailer I used to play with. They just updated it really and added a little bit more customization to it. Let's take an Impala right there, 67,000. That's, well, they all weigh the same, don't they? No, they don't. Wait. Yeah, they do too. I was looking at the wrong number. 67,000 for a vehicle is quite a bit, but we're going to see how it does. If it doesn't feel right, then I'll go back and edit it and change it. Ain't no big deal. So let's go pick up this pallet. It looks like we're going to take it to Pendleton, Oregon.
Time to hit the road.
Oh shit, everything's going to load good, right? Alright. Easy. My retard is activated. What happened? Yeah, it's turned off. Got our headlights on. Should be going at 7:30 in the morning. Different spot that we left off because the game detected changes to content and made me pick a different spot. So I thought we'd come here in Oregon. Look at all the damn trailers. Holy crap. That's just parking lot. Checking out that the Pingo 379 or 389 Peterbilt. Looks like we're gonna have to have about 40,000 dollars to get it customized the way we want it. Pretty good chunk of change. It could be done. Spending money on customizing the truck and start saving it up, we'll probably be alright.
ready to turn left.
Turn left in here with all these canners.
Turn left.
Usually gonna make a stop on the train tracks. Doesn't surprise me.
Here we are.
You hit your buying a new trailer. That trailer wasn't cheap. Cargo market. There, Impala. It's an order. Where do you want it at? That's the question. I can tell you whether or not I want to back it up. Might be that. Little bar sticking up there. Okay. Almost rental day. That's gonna be the prettiest job. Profession now, look at that. What? How the hell is it taking that long to load it? It's like next week. It's 8:14. Oh, that's the time I'm gonna be there. It's 3 o'clock now. Trailer's got quite a bit of work still needs to be done to it. About 10 hours to get there. It's gonna take about 5. Well, I guess it'll just be driving that time. But I don't know. Yeah, let's jump in and go. We got
okay,
loaded up.
Here we go.
I don't know. I'm not too sure how to fix that. Load time. I don't know very much about light. Simple things.
Turn right.
Rough. I think I might make it so the trailer with the loads a little bit more fragile.
Keep right and then turn left.
Francisco.
Turn right.
Oh, that's Seattle. The turn right, so we're gonna be in this lane.
Keep right.
Oh, look at this lane. There's an exit to it, so I don't know if it's either one or the other. $7,000 and we'll have it paid off. We're about halfway there.
Thank you.
106,000. Peterbilt truck, it's on the sleeper. Don't be looking at my Peter with two big eyes. Stars. I take it as half a star is probably a bad thing. You like better, you like the Peterbilt 379s and the new 389s, the gliders. Me, personally, I like the 379s. Of course, I ain't never been in a 389, I've never run one either, so. somebody merging on now, or replace with somebody can't merge. I've never noticed them doing that before. Point is, it's like, fuck you, I drive. Just like looking at my truck. That's the reason they always pull me in. I had the cocaine. So I did not do it.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
We need to find this new route there, bud. Against a lot of eating snow cone or ice cream cone while you're driving down the road. Really, that's a there's a lot. I don't remember what state it was. It's on the East Coast somewhere. It gets really, really foggy certain times, and then big pileups happen. Like if it's fog outside, just slow the fuck down or pull over. Not gonna kill you. I'll leave my eye, I might kill some bells too. But I'm gonna make no note.
Keep right.
be a pain in the ass to do anything they could just to screw you over. Always rambling from what I see them.
Get ready to turn left.
Hate those fucking buses. Hate them with a passion.
Turn left.
What's no school buses? Oh yeah, you see that one parked at the up in Colorado somewhere. Parked a little picnic area. About 6 years. Excellent trailer.
Turn a little bit different.
Pivot points off on it.
Bend the curve over. It's alright. Yeah, we should both get it from here.
I like to try to reach the boat on the heavy side, but still pretty nice. $56,770. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, we're going in 30 minutes. I'd rather not go back up north if I didn't have to. Indian motorcycles. 43,000. That's 208 miles. Let's take that one. Mother trucker. See, now it's 11:14 a.m. I gotta change that damn load time.
Drive safe.
Good thing. Change the game around the truck and load it. I like the colors and everything. I'm just gonna add like some wings or something to it and just need something else.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Trailer instead of another feather light, we probably would have made it out of there. You seem to have just went longer than 53.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Job.
that road. There's a curve coming up. If you're doing over 50 miles per hour, you take your steering wheel and turn it all the way around in a circle, and the fucking thing will still go straight. By the time you wanted to turn, you got to slow down. It's just a pain in the ass. I mean, the snow's good there, but I like the way the tracks look in the snow. Looks good, but the mechanics are not really. Kind of like the part where you eat and sleep and stuff. You can fix your own truck, that's alright. Truck and jackknife, right? I don't know how the hell it happened. The trailer rolled over and the nose of the truck is just sticking straight up in the air. I don't know how the hell I did it. I don't have very good physics on that game, I'll say that.
Straight on.
Our fuel situation. I'm trying to get about 130 miles to go. Right up on his ass. Yeah, I'll reach it. Where is it? That shit off. That helps. Probably not. Anything, a bit worse. shit off. I'm not too sure if that's all good or not. No. That was another city. Dispatcher. Thanksgiving came around. I had my home time right. The next day, everybody's gonna get together and have Thanksgiving. You know what Thanksgiving? Dispatcher said, nope. You need to be in that truck, going down the road within an hour, or you're not gonna have a job. And you're not gonna get off Christmas. It was just massive. Little old, it didn't have to be picked up right then. I still had a good window on it. Just being a dick. Being a dick, dick, dick. Don't dare piss him off. He'll be getting shitty loads. That's what happens when you work for a big company. It's good to pay to get your foot in the door. Not a long-term thing. I wouldn't open up it. I went down there, snatched his ass up, and beat him over there with the fucking computer. Through. I stayed long enough to get my school paid back up. walked out the fucking door. Don't think you're younger, don't stop. You want a good company to work for, we'll work for Snyder. They actually treat you like family. Patch they got coming out, the 149, looks like they're adding used trucks. We'll have to start up a new profile. That changed the whole game right there.
Go straight on.
Get in here, driver, let's go.
Thank you.
Project Next Gen's in right now. And I'm using that Ray Trace for reshade.
Go straight on.
My computer just ain't good enough to do it. Time for a new video card. Although I am asking quite a bit, I've got some recording in 4K, I got the game in 4K, scaling turned all the way up. That's the RT GI. Look at it, really not doing that bad. The video card wasn't made for 4K gaming anyway.
Straight on.
One more mile. I don't know what happened to the trailer. I didn't change anything in it or anything. Just decided to quit showing up on roads. Staying up in here either.
This is where it ends.
Oh shit, my bad. Miles, 12 hours, 27 minutes, 36.8 gallons of fuel, $43,075. We're at level 18 and a half. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
Hope you guys have a wonderful day.